This video series covers the use of the Mauve Whole Genome Aligner in Genius Prime. In this second video, you will learn to order a draft genome against a reference. This analysis uses the free Mauve plugin available from the plugins menu in Genius. The Mauve Contig Mover MCM algorithm will align a draft genome to a reference sequence, ordering the contigs in the draft genome according to their position along the reference genome. This will be chosen as the default algorithm if two genomes are selected for alignment, and one or both of them is a list of sequences. The reference genome will be automatically determined if one of the two files selected is a single sequence, as in this example. If both files are a sequence list, you will need to choose the reference genome from the drop-down list. Select the draft genome and the reference genome, NC_009565. Then go to the Align, Assemble, Align Whole Genomes. In the Mauve options, change the alignment algorithm to MCM algorithm if it's not already set on this. Make sure the option to save ordered contigs is checked. Leave the other settings at their defaults and click OK to start the analysis. This outputs two documents, a Mauve genome alignment and a sequence list containing the draft genome contigs sorted according to order and orientation that they appear in the alignment. Open the Mauve alignment document. If you have already watched video 1, you will notice that this alignment has more locally collinear blocks, or LCBs, than the whole genome alignment in the previous video. The red vertical bars on the sequence denote the boundaries of the individual contigs in this genome. Use the zoom controls above the viewer to inspect some of the LCBs more closely. Click the zoom in button a few times, and then use the shift left button to move to approximately position 200,000 in the NC_009565. You should see a large light blue block that has several red vertical lines on the lower block denoting contig boundaries. Right-click on the block and choose View LCB Alignment. In the Alignment view, you can see that the sequence is comprised of 35 concatenated contigs from the draft genome. Individual contigs are denoted by the Accession annotation in green. Now try repeating the same alignment with the progressive Mauve algorithm. You will see that this alignment has many more LCBs and rearrangements than the MCM alignment. This is because when draft genomes are aligned with progressive Mauve, Genius concatenates the contigs into a single sequence in the order they appear in the sequence list prior to performing the alignment. As this concatenation step is unlikely to order the contigs correctly, the minimum number of LCBs in the alignment is probably going to correspond to the number of contigs in your list, unless adjacent contigs in the list happen to be in the correct order. However, with the MCM algorithm, the contigs are ordered and one LCB may often contain multiple contigs, so the alignment will be much cleaner with fewer LCBs. For this reason, you should always use the MCM algorithm for pairwise comparisons of draft genomes. Now that we have covered how to align draft genomes using the Mauve Contig Mover, we invite you to check out the next video in the series, where we will cover how to convert a Mauve alignment into a standard alignment. Visit our Resource Center for more hands-on exercises and tutorials.